with that. So yeah. Some special technique.
Huh?
We are able to, we are given some telephones also, special telephones.
Yeah,
we are
yeah,
there.
Yeah.
So the number of people who are in disaster, they want to talk to anybody in the world,
okay.
anywhere,
to their relatives or
yes, yes.
International level.
Anywhere he can talk with
okay.
the same. So with the dead telephone, if he talks, it will, this information through carrier, it will go to satellite. And that Dehradun telephone exchange where the other antenna was kept, it will receive the signal.
Uh-huh.
And this will be that through that route, it will go to the telephone.
To the person,
yeah.
with whom he wants to talk.
Talk
to.
Yes. Internet and other all facilities, even internet and other news facilities, video conferencing, all facilities were included in that.
Mm-hmm.
So, people will have very comfortable over there
yeah,
because
yeah,
unless
yeah.
you get information from family,
that is all possible
yes.
because of
yes.
ISRO
yes.
satellite
yes.
and all
yes,
that.
Yes, yes, yes. All the four dump everywhere. We are given some points where we have given this facility, and it was operational, and people were very happy. People, even government, appreciated.
Okay,
that.
Okay. So, audience, it was a very nice experience which Mr. K.M. Batti shared with us. He worked such a long period in ISRO, and that valuable experience is shared in Belzo TV studio. Mr. Batti, thank you very much
thank
for
you.
Coming
thank
and
you.
Sharing your valuable
thank
experience.
You.